story, okay? And it's really funny. So everyone just laugh. Now.
Backup plan, though, just in case she is in a cartoon. Let's get out of here. The one time they're not home. Okay. Just leave. And when we pass her on the stairs, she won't know it's me.
I can't seem to find the monkey I donated last year. He's a Capuchin. Answers to the name Marcel.
I'm afraid I have some bad news. Marcel has passed on.
Oh my God, what happened?
Well, he got sick, and then he got sicker, and then he got a little better, but then he died.
I can't believe this.
I'm sorry, Mr. Geller, but you know, there's an old saying, sometimes monkeys die. It's not a great saying, but it certainly is fitting today.
Well, you know, someone should have called me.
I'm sorry.
Play,
What?
Here we sit, devil may care, and just a little while ago, you were reattaching Simone's spinal cord.
Yeah, that was a tricky one.
Another thing that you don't wanna do.
Excellent!
Very informative!
Not at all inappropriate! Thank you for coming, everybody. There are cookies in the back.
That was great. The kids loved you.
Yay, I rock.
And you know why? Because you told the truth. And nobody ever tells kids the truth. You were incredible.
But?
How did you know there was a but?
I sense these things. It was either but or better.
The thing is, I think, you know, some of the parents, they were kind of hoping that you'd play more songs about, like, barnyard animals.
I can do that.
Really?
Yeah.
Because that would be fantastic.
Oh.
What? You want to kiss me?
Thinking about it. Okay, so am I going to library card? Can I take you out sometime? What? I'm unemployed.
Ah, the bat. Ambassador of darkness. Flitting out of his cave like a winged messenger. Sightless specter of the macabre.
Buddy, my monkey?
Oh, yeah, prep. There was a break-in a few months back, inside job. Your monkey was taken, along with a snowy egret, a two-toed sloth, and three hooded sweatshirts from the zoo gift shop.
Oh my God, but the zoo told me my monkey was dead.
The zoo. Do you believe everything the zoo tells you?
That's the only thing the zoo's ever told me.
I'll get to see your underwear.
No one was around to hear that?
So what'd he say? Ah, what a jerk! I kept talking about you. And he kept asking me out. I mean, naturally. I said no. Well, thanks anyway. He just kept asking. Rachel, if you want to go out with them, you can. Sounds like a big jerk to me, but that's what you want to do.
John Quan, she said yes! I'll see you tonight!
Does anybody need anything?
Oh, I have an espresso.
Oh, actually, I'll get it. If I ask you to, you'll probably end up drinking it yourself.
That is so unfair.
Hey, Joey, I have to cancel racquetball for tonight. That was Marcel's trainer. He's going to let me have him for a couple of hours. You're blowing me off for a monkey? Hey, we can reschedule for Saturday.
Yeah, unless you hook up with a bunch of pigeons.
Hey, stick a fork in me. I am done.
Stick a fork what?
Like when you're cooking steak.
Oh, okay, I don't eat meat.
words are done.
Well, you know, you eat them and you can tell.
Okay, then eat me, I'm done. You're swell.
Okay, got the music, got the dinner. Oh, and check it out, I made Marcel's favorite dish, banana cake, with mealworm.
Fine. There we go. You know what, if we were in prison, you guys would be like my bitches.
Thanks for letting me tag along with you.
Forget about it.
Are you doing there, Squirmy?
I'm hanging in.
And a little out.
So, assistant to the director. It's a really exciting job. I mean, you must have a ton of cool responsibilities.
I have nothing to do with casting.
So what are you guys gonna eat?
How come all I can think about is putting that ice in my mouth and licking you?
Because I went to an all-boys high school and Don is making up for it?
Chicken to tell some guy I thought he was cute.
Actually, I was gonna do them julienne.
This Casey.
Oh, some guy she met at the movies.
Oh, really? What does he want with
him? Well, I'm guessing he wants to do a little dance. You know, I'll make a little love. I'll pretty much get down to that.
You have to fix your lobsters.
Hey, you feeling better?
Yeah, I think that fifth shower actually got the interview off me. So, do you have any other possibilities?
Oh, yeah, well, there is the possibility that I won't make rent.
Oh, if you want, I can lend you some money.
No, no, if I couldn't pay you back right away, then I'd feel guilty and tense every time I saw you.
Oh. Well, then why don't you borrow it from Mom and Dad? I feel guilty and tense around them already. You might as well make some money off of them.
You know, man's got a point.
Oh. What is that sparkly thing?
That thing, it's a,
No, that's probably because I haven't asked them yet.
Well, Monica, do it. Okay, you guys, Monica has some news.
So I'm sorry to tell you this before, but, I'm no longer at my job. I had to leave it.
Why?
Because they made me.
That's what it's there for. She's gonna be fine. Aren't you, sweetie?
In the bank.
And if you need a little extra, you know where to find it.
Anything larger you back there?
Cheese on both. But listen, don't ring the buzzer for 19. Ring 20. Geller Green, they'll let you in, okay? Buzz on door, there's no tip for you. Okay, thanks. Pizza's on the way, I told you you wouldn't have to get up.
What if we have to pay?
Sodas.
You've got to get back out there. It's your party.
just that Ross is...
Okay, hey, hey! Is your boyfriend the boss of you?
No.
Okay, who is the boss of you?
You?
No! You are the boss of you! You march your hiney in there and get that heart tattooed on your hip! Go!
I haven't even got my tattoo yet. I'm already tougher.
I'm a Twinkie.
Really? I'm a hero.
This is so hard.
Well, I wouldn't kill you, Sam, once in a while.
All right. You want the truth? I'm thinking about it.
What?
I'm sorry. I'm 28 years old. I've never lived alone, and I'm finally at a place where I got enough money that I don't need a roommate anymore.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. I don't need a roommate either. Okay, I can afford to live here by myself. You know, I may have to bring in somebody once a week to lick the silverware.
What are you getting so bent out of shape for, huh? It's not like we agreed to live together forever. We're not Bert and Ernie.
I'm aware that we're not gay puppets. Look, you know what? If this is the way you feel, then maybe you should take it.
Well, that's how I feel.
Well, then maybe you should take it.
Well, then maybe I will.
Fine with me.
Great. Then you'll be able to spend more quality time with your real friends. This room.
Whose drink can I freshen?
Almost time to cake.
Mom, are you okay?
You remember that video I found of Mom and Dad?
Well, he's a doctor.
A real doctor?
No, a doctor of meat. Of course he's a real doctor. And he's handsome. And he's sweet. Like him.
Well, that's wonderful. I love him. Jack! Could you come in here for a moment? No!
Found it. I'll take that, Dad.
It seems your daughter and Richard are something of an item.
That's impossible. He's got a Twinkie in the city.
Dad, I'm the Twinkie.
You're the Twinkie? He's not a Twinkie.
Look, you... Oh, it looks so good. Oh, I love it.
I know. So do I. Oh, I'm so glad you made me do this. Okay, let me see yours. Ah. Okay, let's see yours again.
Baby, we just saw mine. Let me see yours.
Oh, okay.
Huh? So what do you think? Casa de Joey. I decorated myself.
Get out. Wow, Joey. This is,
art.
Art it is.
Look, check this out. Is it a coffee table? Is it a panther? There's no need to design.
Yay, nice pillow. So now tell me, is this genuine muffin skin?
Hey, excellent, excellent water table thing.
Thanks, yeah. I love this, but you know what? Makes me want to pee.
Yeah, well, me too. Yeah, I think that's the challenge.
Hey, how come Chandler didn't come?
Well, it's because he had a thing with the thing.
All right, okay, I got it.
So why don't you show us the rest of your casa?
Yeah.
The best part, come on.
Yeah.
Hey. I just met this producer of this like teeny record company who said that I have a very fresh offbeat sound and she wants to do a demo of Smelly Cat. And I told you not to do that yet. Okay. And she wants to do a video. I'm not done yet, okay? God. Okay. If that goes well, they may even want to make an album. I'm done now. Oh, God, Ross, okay, if you care about me at all, you'll get the pie out of the man's hood.
Get the what?
It's pie in the hood, pie in the hood, go.
What are you doing?
I'm sorry, my pie was in your hood. Now I just have to get the coffee out of that guy's pants and I'll be back in the hospital by 7.